A common problem scientists face is the need to find and use data extracted from the scientific literature. This is difficult because scientists need to search among thousands of scientific papers for key information and extract them by hand. It's a very common workflow and very time-consuming. In fact, some of our scientists at Google DeepMind face this very problem. They use Gemini to help with it because Gemini has an incredible understanding of science. Taylor will explain more.
So we were looking at this study from 2022. The authors had created a data set by reviewing tens of thousands of scientific papers in genetics. They found a few hundred papers that contained the relevant information, extracted it by hand, and collected it in a table. Studies like this can take a lot of time. We needed to update this data set with what's new over the last couple of years. But that's over 200,000 new open access papers added to this domain since 2021. We couldn't do this manually, so we asked Gemini to help us out. First, we needed to filter for relevant scientific papers. We wrote a prompt, just like this one, telling Gemini exactly what to look for. With its advanced reasoning capabilities, Gemini was able to distinguish between papers that were relevant to the study and those that weren't. For the relevant papers, we wrote a similar prompt, asking Gemini to read the paper and extract the key data for us. We could even ask Gemini to add annotations. This showed us exactly where in the paper Gemini found the information. We ran this at scale, and over a lunch break, Gemini read 200,000 papers for us, filtered it down to 250, and extracted their data. So now we have a refreshed version of this data set. But because Gemini is multimodal, not only can it reason about information from text, it can also reason about figures. So let me show you something really neat. With our refreshed data set, we can now ask Gemini to update a graph from the original study. We first gave Gemini a screenshot of this figure. Then we asked it to generate the code required to plot it. And by feeding this code our new data set, we get our updated figure. You can see that this figure now includes data up until 2023.
So Taylor used Gemini to search a large corpus of literature for relevant papers and extract key information from these papers, as well as update figures. Of course, these capabilities can help more than just biologists or even scientists. They extend naturally to any domain that is reliant on large datasets, such as law or finance. So that's what Gemini can make possible. And we are excited to see what you will create with Gemini.